I'm Lydia Winters, Mojang's brand director, and we made a little game called Minecraft. My favorite thing to do in Minecraft is to explore. I love adventuring in caves and seeing what I can find. As someone who isn't a programmer, I'm really excited to go through the Minecraft lessons and actually learn some coding myself. The last level needed lots of move forward blocks. It would be easier if we could just tell the computer to perform the move forward command 4 or 5 times. Luckily for us, computers are really good at repeating commands with repeat loops. When building Minecraft, we use repeat loops to place all the initial materials for creating a new world. That's thousands and thousands of blocks. We also use loops in little ways. For example, to make Alex's feet move back and forth as she walks. Repeat loops are a powerful part of programming. Night is coming, so in the next couple of levels, we're going to build a house to stay safe. We're going to use the repeat block to do this very easily. To build a wall of our house, we can either tell Alex to move forward and place planks 4 times, or we can tell her to move forward and place 1 plank that takes this command and use the repeat block to have her perform the action multiple times. Now we'll click on the repeat block and tell her how many times we want her to perform this action. Now let's build our house before night falls. Have fun!